Ladies and gentlemen, today is a special day as we honor the commitment and sacrifices made by our 9 seniors while thanking them for their contributions to this program. Many of these student athletes' first season was an abbreviated return to play season in 2021 after going through the recruiting process during the pandemic shutdown. The fall of 2020 was their first taste of college, and it was under strict guidelines, including online classes, practice pods, vaccines, weekly testing, daily questionnaires, and more. Through it all, they persevered and were the model team for our athletic department on how return to play should look. So please join me in today to celebrate the guys of this group. The first person we honor is one of the best players to ever play for the Panthers, number 12, Miles Scarry. The two-way phenom was recruited out of Division Avenue High School in Levittown, New York, and has been the ace of the staff for the last 3 seasons, while also patrolling center field when not pitching. Throughout his 4-year career, Miles has proven that he has the durability to pitch in a complete game and then play center field in the next game on the same day. As a hitter, he improved his numbers every year, accumulating with this season's .342 batting average. He has 83 career hits, 48 RBIs, and 59 runs scored. Scarry has also put his great speed on display with 38 career stolen bases. Last week, first Mount St. Vincent, he laced a walk-off single, delivering a crucial win near a purchase. On the mound, he has started 31 games in his career, amassing 12 wins and 13 completed games, 2 of which were shutouts. He has had many memorable games on the mound, but 2 moments in particular stand out. Early this season, he tossed a 12-inning, 14-strikeout performance at USMMA, where he allowed just 2 hits and was 1 out away from a no-hitter. The other was last season's elimination playoff game versus Mount St. Vincent, where he threw a 9-inning complete game, allowing only 5 hits, 1 run, while striking out 8. To close out his purchase career, the ace draws the game 1 start in today's doubleheader. Everyone put your hands together for number 12, Miles Scarry. Also, a special recognition must go out to Miles' mom, Christine, who works tirelessly to help the team in many ways, from parent organization to fundraising to meals to events and so much more. Thank you, Christine. Our next senior is number 21, John Pediani. John was a newcomer to the program this year after transferring in from Westchester Community College, where he was a reliable arm out of the bullpen for 2 seasons. True to form, he was a close second for the team lead in appearances this season for the Panthers with 11. The innings eater was called upon in high leverage situations with his performance coming against Mount St. Mary College, when he pitched 2 1/3 scoreless innings, allowing only 1 hit in the 7-4 come from behind win. He will graduate in the fall. Ladies and gentlemen, number 21, John Pediani. Our next senior is number 9, Ralph Musolino. This senior transferred into purchase as a sophomore before the 2022 season, but was plagued by injuries for 2 full years. He underwent multiple procedures and surgeries to try to get back on the field. He did not miss a practice in this time, a span of 2.5 full seasons, including fall ball, despite not being able to suit up. He finally made it back for senior season and recorded his first collegiate hit against Union College down in Florida. The true embodiment of perseverance, he is beloved by his teammates and coaches who appreciate his sacrifices for the program. Ladies and gentlemen, number 9, Ralph Musolino. 51, Justin Lorenzo. Our next senior also transferred to Purchase prior to his sophomore season and has been a quality lefty arm out of the bullpen. He is third on the team in appearances with 10. For his career, he was started three times and struck out 24 batters along the way. His best appearance this year came against CCNY, where he threw two innings, striking out two, and not allowing a hit in a row. Aside from his contributions on the field, he was developed into a fine leader and an invaluable resource in the dugout and the bullpen. He selflessly jumped at the opportunity to work with Team Impact and our newest roster addition, 10-year-old Joey Rendon. Please put your hands together for number 51, Justin Lorenzo. Our next senior is number 4, Trevor Zanderson. Trevor transferred to Purchase from Montclair State prior to his sophomore season and has made a big impact in our lineup over the years. In his junior season, he hit .326 in the leadoff spot with a stellar .448 on-base percentage, scored 29 runs, stole 7 bases, all while helping to lead the Panthers to the semifinal game of the conference tournament. Opposing pitchers have noted how difficult he is to pitch to. He has backed it up this season too, following an early season hand injury, picking up right where he left off from an average and on-base percentage standpoint. His first at-bat of this entire season was a home run to left field against CCNY, and he has had 6 multi-hit games since then. His cool presence on the field and in the dugout will be missed. Ladies and gentlemen, number 4, Trevor Zanderza. The next senior is Joe Ferrari. Joe is one of 4 four-year or more members of the team. Recruited from Hoppock High School on Long Island, this catcher and vulnerable player has been a staple on the roster for 4 years. His best game at the plate came in 2022 against Fredonia, where he collected 2 hits. After playing for 3 seasons, he made the decision last fall to step away from the team to focus on academics, as he will be going into the law field after graduation. He realized soon after that he could handle the workload and wanted nothing more than to be back with the team he loves, and we love him back. He has spent this season as a student coach, much to the delight of everyone in our dugout. He is a valuable part of our ball club, as he has coached first base every game and assisted in every practice. This young man, who has his head on straight, has a very bright future ahead of him, and we are happy he finished where he started, right here with us. Ladies and gentlemen, Joseph Ferrari. Our next senior is number 7, Jamel Betances. Jamel returned for his 6th season to lead the Panthers on and off the field. He is a general on the field and an extension of the coaching staff with his leadership and knowledge of the game. Playing shortstop and closing games out of the bullpen, he is relied on in many ways and the unquestioned leader of the team. Already graduated, Jamel put his career on hold to return to the team and continue his education. His leadership has been an invaluable asset to both the players and coaches. On the field, it was his home run against Mount St. Vincent in the last year's playoffs that catapulted the Panthers into the championship round. In his 5-year playing career, he has amassed 2 wins and 13 saves in 36 appearances on the mound, leading the Skyline in saves last season. He has also collected 93 hits and played stellar defense at multiple positions over the years, finally becoming our everyday shortstop last season. Ladies and gentlemen, number 7, Jamel Betances. Often coming into tough spots and close games. With his calm demeanor and toughness, he racked up 5 wins out of relief for the Panthers, while pitching in some of the most crucial moments of the games. Over the course of his career, Justin has 46 appearances, 11 wins, and 2 saves. During last year's season, he was the winning pitcher against Manhattanville in a pivotal game, throwing 3 1/3 innings out of the pen. He then followed up that performance 4 days later with 7 1/3 innings in the winner take all game at Farmingdale, where he was also the winning pitcher. For his efforts, he was named Skyline Conference Pitcher of the Week. Ladies and gentlemen, number 10, Justin Dasquez. And finally, our last senior is number 65, Alex Dasquez. Alex returned to the Panthers to play his final season after a different set of circumstances took his 2023 campaign away. A torn UCL forced him to miss all of last year as he vowed to return for one more year and finish his senior season beside his brother Justin. As a result, Alex got Tommy John surgery and then painstakingly forced himself into a rapid recovery to be healthy enough to pitch again in 2024. His return was timed perfectly, as Alex once again became one of our top starting pitchers with 4 wins and leading the team in ERA. His signature performance came in 2021 at Maritime, where he threw a 9-inning complete game, allowing only 2 hits and striking out 14. This season, he owns a record of 4-2 overall and is just 4 strikeouts away from hitting 100 in his brilliantly 3-year career as a Panther. Another brilliant baseball mind, Alex is one of the most intelligent ball players we have seen and a tremendous help with leading the pitching staff and helping develop the young players. Ladies and gentlemen, number 65, Alex Dasquez. Finally, special recognition also goes to Justin and Alex's mom, Jackie, who worked tirelessly to help the team in many ways, from parent organizations to fundraising to meals to events and so much more. Thank you, Jackie. One more round of applause for all of our seniors.